Hey, what's up, guys? I'm David DiMuzio. This is my friend Jacob with Jacob Burton Vocal Studio. And we recorded some reaction videos together for Jacob's channel, so make sure you check those out. And I thought I would do a couple for my channel too, because I'm always getting requests from you guys to react to different Filipino artists. Morissette is a singer that I met years ago at a Christmas party. We sang together, and she wasn't famous yet, but she was incredible already. And since then, she's blown up and definitely one of the most famous Filipino singers now. So we're gonna check out this new video that she just posted on the Wish Bus performing a song called Phoenix. I've never watched this before. Neither has Jacob.
Yeah, I haven't seen it.
Here we go. Hope you enjoy it with us.
Wish 107.5.
Fighting every day doesn't feel like living. So much on my plate, so much on my mind. Trying to numb the pain, none of it is working. Don't want to take this grave while I'm alive. There's a hope that comes with the morning. There's a chance to start over again, just as long as our hearts keep on beating. There's still time left to win, so let's shine the sun.
Wow. I like her hand movements.
I know, they're all so intentional.
Yeah. There's a lot going on with her hands, but I like it.
Finding no perspective, hiding easy face.
It's almost like she's directing like an orchestra.
Right.
Hands got big there for a second. I love her highlights in her hair too.
Yeah,
those are great.
It's always on point.
Whistle tones. I want some whistle tones.
She's got them up her sleeve. We all know that.
I know. Come on, give them out, Morissette.
There's a chance to start over again, just as long as
I want to say something. You know, one of the things that I like about her singing is when she sings, I like the way that it sounds and the way that she looks. It looks like it feels good in her body.
Yes.
You know?
It looks easy.
It looks easy, but it looks like it's like resonating in her whole body. You know, yeah. In a way that I feel like it doesn't. Like, we watched the guy Dimash, you know? Mm-hmm. And, like, insane voice, but it doesn't have that same kind of, like it's resonating in his whole body feeling. It's, yeah. Like, it feels like it's, like, this incredible thing in his throat. And I feel like when I see her, it's like I can just feel it in her chest. Like, it's like, you know what I mean?
Yes. But yeah. There's like an openness.
Yeah.
Like some people, there's a lot of times a lot of tension and tightness in their throat or in their neck or just throughout their body when yeah. they're singing. But what is crazy, and I think I see it too, is like there's just like an openness from her breathing all the way to when that sound comes out. And
I feel like it like literally feels good inside of her.
Yeah.
You know? Like I feel like when she's doing that, like she's like, "Ooh, I love that resonance just like going up through my belly and like, you know."
Yeah, I'm sure it'd feel great to sound this good.
Yeah. Tell us what it's like. And it's kind of like, yeah, you can kind of tell that she's just like, "Man, this is so good," and like, and it feels good, you know? My hearts keep on beating.
There's no time left with the soul.
Gosh, those hand movements.
Wow, my God. Yeah.
I feel like that microphone is saying, "I can only handle so much."
Right. She's like,
"I'm maxing it out."
Rains it in.
Wow. 107.5. Nice. Beautiful. Thank you for that beautiful smile at the end.
Oh, she has such a beautiful smile.
Pretty smile.
Oh, I love Morissette. Mm. I could listen to her sing truly all day. Like, this has been one of my favorite discoveries in doing reaction videos is Morissette, honestly. I just love her voice so much.
Who does her voice remind you of?
Well, I did say in another video, I sometimes hear the influence of Regine in her voice, but I can also kind of hear Mariah Carey with her squeaks, because Mariah Carey did do some squeaks, not as much, and I don't think that she executed it as cool or as clean as Morissette does, but I can kind of hear a little bit of Mariah, a little bit of Regine.
See, her tone sounds nothing like Mariah Carey to me.
Really?
Yeah, like I could hear maybe runs, you know, or like accents of runs, but there's like, her tone doesn't sound like Mariah Carey to me. But there's somebody that her tone reminds me of that I cannot put my finger on.
The first reaction video I did to Morissette was her covering Against All Odds, the Mariah Carey version.
Okay.
So maybe that's why it's like implanted in my brain that like I hear that like influence. Hmm. But I'm not sure who you're thinking of. Now I'm curious.
Who originally sang the song Phoenix? Do you know who
I think
the singer
this is her original song. I think.
This is
I think it's like
song?
A new song that she came out
really?
With.
Okay, wow.
I think that you guys said that song. In comment section somewhere on my channel. So
yeah, it's a really good song. That's super awesome. Wow.
Yeah.
Well, hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video. We got more coming, so make sure you subscribe, and we'll see you really soon.